How did a Venezuelan warship lose a sea battle to a cruise ship? In 2020, the Venezuelan military was looking for a fight. Its president, Nicolas Maduro, had just been designated a drug trafficker by the United States. At the same time, a luxury cruise liner belonging to One Ocean Expeditions, a German company, was in the Caribbean near Venezuelan waters. The cruise company had just declared insolvency and the ship was flying a Portuguese flag. So the Venezuelan military saw an opportunity. That ship, led by Captain Granadillo Medina, sent a message to the ship that it would be boarded for inspection. The passenger-free ship was not going to be late for a rendezvous and instead went straight ahead. So after firing warning shots, Medina ordered his men to ram the ship. A massive escalation. However, the mighty cruise liner built for polar expeditions was largely undamaged. It was built to take hits. The Venezuelan warship was not and took serious damage, taking on water and sending it to the bottom of the sea. The 44 sailors were rescued, but the ship was a total write-off.